Pierce, hear anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
Ugh.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores.
So who's winning? What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We have to put some of these assholes down before they destroy the place.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Thanks, Kinsey.
Standing.
I am nothing if not thorough. Oh.
Don't fuck with the Saints.
Exquisite.
Still got it.
Strength up.
Still more to go.
After you.
Ah!
you up today.
Showed up.
Never better. More than I can say for Stan.
I always win.
You fight with the strength of Achilles!
Kins?
We're seeing a huge concentration of Stag and Luchadors at the Armory.
We're on it.
Always nice to see the boys.
chase them when they come to you.
Looks like we're sticking around. Slows me down.
Most exquisite. Here's a point. With Kinsey here, I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
Dive right, Jane Eyre 13 times. Good to know.
Don't fuck with the Saints. We're clear here.
Impressive, friend.
Kilby is planning on leaving Steelport.
You're kidding me.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Fink.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane. He ain't worth losing our girls.
Nothing slows me down.
government training.
Nothing slows me down. I love this. Come on now. We gotta get in there. Ah!
I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Those grenades should buy you time.
I hate to be let down. Don't get that on me, you putz.
Come on, use the grenade.
Something here. I'm not part of this fight, remember?
Watch what you're doing!
You lost to the best!
Let's go home.
Hold it right there!
Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
People, when we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Cornell, talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to...